Oh gut, luck have you gone.
Abkommen. Like, I just looked yesterday, I'm actually at 48. So I would only need two more for another emote slot, but I actually already have
Oh, I know that one.
two free emote slots that I don't use now.
Yeah,
That's a
I
dirt
know
track.
that.
Did it
It's
go
like
dirt
half open, but I
quickly?
don't know.
Wow.
No, it's full grass. It's some, yeah, grass tech. But it's a nice map. I think I had a good time on that one
Benisado
already.
again.
Benisado, yeah.
Yeah.
Getting quite a few ones, I
I
think.
played it in turbo map testing.
Ah.
Oh. Yeah.
Bad Turbo's not here. Guess.
I've also did in the Okeypice Discord, but it's actually quite funny. Now, before I started my stream, I had completely round numbers. Exactly 100 subs and exactly 4,500 follower.
Well, I mean, Enisado is building great maps, so I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I actually expected that map to get back of the day.
Did you go on the review server with Kai or what?
No, it was just
Ach, I knew
Turbo
this
Pro
map.
review, map review.
If Clear Vision plays, he will be strong. This map was played in the Slow Learner Cup, in that one Slow Learner
Oh,
Cup,
come on, really?
in the only Slow Learner Cup where I was not winning. It was basically tied with Clear Vision, and this was the
Wait,
last
I know
map
this
here.
map.
And he knew that map already, so it was really difficult to drive against him
Okay,
as
I see
second
Clear Vision there on
fastest.
the left and Kübelchris.
Hallo?
1-2.
I
Why is
wonder
that you
why.
always. At this. Nadir is so slow at picking maps.
Yeah. Lower than the Slow Learner Cup.
And then they just ignore my map for 1 month now already.
Ah. Yeah, it was really nice yesterday, Schmidtchen. That's true. 45.79 is world record at the moment, apparently. So division is already pretty close.
I think I got a 0.9 in the map testing.
46.1 apparently all the time.
You know the end. Or maybe it just feels like that. Where's everyone? By the way, where is everyone? Like Granati.
The Granati has Tuesday off.
Oh.
This is every week. But I don't know
Yeah,
where
I
Dexter
actually
is.
didn't know that at first, and then quickly decided to stream. Oh, Turbo was there on P10.
Yeah.
He's gonna join in like 2 minutes then.
Yeah, when he notices, oh, he has a chance.
Wow.
Yeah, no, that's. Oh, that came off wrong. Sorry.
A little bit.
Yeah, okay, that's sorry. Yeah, no, I don't mean it like that. But it was like that the last times. I'm sorry. I don't know. Sorry. It was the same as the last time, like he's P10 and in the top 10, and suddenly he joins. It was like the last two times. Yeah.
I didn't notice, to be honest. Isn't Cubo supposed to be faster on this as well? Wait, why am I not speed sliding?
Oh, Turbo is actually on my server, I just noticed. Huh.
Guess I'll make my own ghost on
Beaten though.
to
Oh
compare
no, it's
lines.
actually not. Yoke Synotics.
Interesting.
Yeah, I can improve a lot.
Yeah, apparently your PB is a 46.0. 6-1.
Yeah, that could be.
How do you drive a 0.0?
Look at this turn much better.
4-4-4. And I'm fourth. That's good.
That was stupid. Yo, Iridium. Like a super inside line, good at the start, feels so good.
Yeah, it is. Oh, I missed the finish.
This was a bad line.
Oh, guys, someone on my server wrote, this is my first cup of the day, I'm kinda nervous. That's so sweet, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm also often nervous, but then there was this one Biulu stream where he said, like, it's only cup of the day, I don't care, and then he's not nervous at all, because he would get nervous at other competitions like TMGL or cup of the day, and that is also a reason why he is good.
Possibly.
Actually, I play a lot better when I'm nervous. I mean, of course, there's a limit to that as well, but I'm really good at under pressure in general, and you have to.
Yeah, focus is a lot better if you're under pressure often, but nervous, I don't know.
Yeah, you don't want to be nervous, but you want to feel pressure. Let's say it like that.
The white journey video.
It's different.
The very long one. Or the uphill one. But also, apparently, Granadi also knows this map, but he's not here, so.
I mean, Granadi knowing this map doesn't surprise me.
I mean, it's different from competition to competition. Sometimes it helps to be under pressure, to be nervous, and sometimes it's the reason why I can't perform. It often has to do with the momentum as well.
Confidence in general in the maps.
Yeah.
Also, how much he trained.
Why do I lose so much in the
not that end? Shorty. Actually, exactly. It's exactly the opposite sometimes for me. If I train less for a competition, and then I improve during the competition. From round to round on all the maps, then I feel better than compared to if I am full trained beforehand and have high expectations and I can't really get my performance done. While when I'm no trained, I can just improve from round to round. I always know, next round I can go faster there and there, and sometimes it's actually better for me.
Yeah, and in which way am I wrong? I just said it depends.
Yeah, I know.
If it's good or bad.
It
depends how much you train, then you're instantly. Oh, that's wrong. It depends. Okay.
Go then. Definitely missing something here. Who's in call today? This Marius Shorty, I think.
Yes.
Oh, why do I go to inside?
I can't go fast anymore.
I'm also not sure with a few lines on this track.
Did I lose 3 tenths in the start? Is it that white 180 that you mean, Iridium?
Also at that second checkpoint you can go super tight.
Dude, how do I lose that much time in the very start? Spectating is always nice.
But I'm losing the gear after the second checkpoint.
That's the same line that I do, eh? I don't get it. Literally the same line.
Ok, Okay, I should be saved at one now with this improvement.
Should be also safe.
Well, I'm not.
Nope, me neither.
Not at all.
I'm not losing a gear here, huh? Oh no. I lose so much time there.
Ah, this blind edge behind the uphill CP. How does the OK Boys recruiting process look like? We ask people if they want to join. It's not like that you can apply, how we say, or applicate.
Apply is correct.
Oh, apply. You can't be really apply for.
No, it didn't finish.
Could have been good.
Can girls join OK Boys? OK Girls? You mean?
That's bad. Losing it.
No, no, we got a strict sign, no girls allowed in here.
Too much in the end. That's not enough, 68. I lost like 2/10 in one turn. Like again, another super easy map that I just don't feel, I don't know.
I wouldn't say that this map is easy. It's actually quite technical.
Looking at the distances, it's easy.
Yeah, I'm not
like
getting
I'm easily
it.
Out of the like you need to be within 0.4 of the world record probably to be in div 1. Has to be enough, yes. Here you go, all the time as well. Yo, blue shift.
What is the other time?
0.15.
Then I also have it, I guess.
Hey, what do you...
There's so much of here that I don't understand on this
track. I got a 0.23 and I'm out.
Yeah.
Is it so close there?
Yeah, that's why I'm said that the map is easy, apparently. Because so many people get those kind of times. Really need a flawless run. Bien.
I mean...
I don't get the end, like the last wall ride.
Yeah, I also lose like 1/10 there always to a turbo.
This is so bullshit, I don't understand it even. I just this.
Get it better like this. Not really. My turbo's also in.
Nice.
What was that
yeah,
close?
Netflix was slowdown our cup, yes. That's why Vision is also very good.
Yeah, but he knew it before Slow Learner already. Like, Slow Learner is not the reason that he is good now.
I mean, it would usually not help much for a map like this. Yeah, finish this one. Super. Ja, Blue Ships, looking forward. I will keep you by that word.
Yeah, now I was on a run.
Wow, I was on a 0.7, but time ran out.
Yeah, Iridium, just because you're in Waypoint doesn't mean that you play every Waypoint map. Like, I don't play any pretty much. But maybe that's the reason why he trained it, but it's doesn't have to be.
Go white last or do you mean with white far up? Snow in that right corner.
Gain anything in the end? If I have a line like this, of course I'm gonna gain. Oh, never mind.
Not sure about the end.
Yeah, first round afterwards I understood it. Actually the same shit again. Wow. Never gonna try that ever again on the map.
I saw last that you kept the tradition of fourth places for us.
Yes. I also said it.
Yeah, so yeah, this is what I mean. I saw that you talked about it as well. Felt like on that map there was a lot possible. They were very crashy, it seems like.
Yeah, but that was because of the map. So the back platform, the black platform for me, USG.
I also don't like the inconsistency of these black platforms.
I don't know, just like you're in and you're doing fine and then suddenly it doesn't turn. That's just how it feels. That's how I went out there. I mean, I was fine, but then I had to suddenly release at the exit, otherwise I would have been in, of course, that round. The other ones.
Yeah, and you would have knocked out the winner. No?
Yeah, exactly, of course. And yeah, the other ones didn't look as good, but yeah. I mean, what can you do? I'm not lucky in those situations. I don't know if there was like nervousness, I think that's just the back black platform there. I didn't fail the drifts or anything else on the normal map.
I didn't really see what kind of positions you guys got on the other maps. Often. There was no OK boy left in the end. I only watched the select top 10 or something.
It was not that good, I think. For me, that was the only one. We had a few Div 2s as well. Some maps. There was one ice map where we could have gone far, but didn't quite work. But I could have gone far at least. That edge.
I got a good time for time attack hunting on that ice map, but for rounds I'm still so unsure when I will get a drift and how to avoid it for sure that I will get a slide after the exit of the ice map.
Yeah, Morphio, I'm happy about that number. I'm actually really happy about that number. That's not small.
Yeah,
definitely for this time and everything. Just started, no raid or anything. Yeah, this is Div 1.
Turbo in Division 1, what the fuck?
Yeah.
My chat.
Yeah. More viewers. Of course I had more viewers yesterday because I got a 1200 raid. Like, obviously I have to have more viewers. I mean, getting those natural would be difficult. Oh, yeah.
How much views did Granati have before he raided?
2.5.
Yeah,
wow.
Something like
that. Yeah, but it was logical. I mean,
he didn't have that many viewers before the end, of course.
It was like the last 10 minutes, I think.
He missed the cup of the day yesterday, right? Because of the news slide?
Yes.
Well.
Probably not too bad for him.
Yeah, so that map would have been. Would have had no chance probably against Cloud Jr.
That time is only 25th.23. That's crazy.
Yeah, I'm also a little bit surprised people are getting close together and Gwen again on. Like, Mime, of course, on this kind of track can challenge Gwen, but that's it. You see it already now.
That's really crazy. Like, I can see how to get maybe 0.7 or 0.8, but 0.6. Wow.
How long did Granati got it? Barely sub 14 hours. Yeah, 13 hours 56.
He played with keyboard the whole thing, right? Or did he also use steering wheel?
He probably did at some point.
He used the steering wheel last night.
But yeah, that stream was like 300 followers, 30 subs or something, that was crazy.
Wait, Granati's or yours?
Fine. Granati's? I mean, 330 yeah. Subs, that's not crazy. For him, it was like 300.
Massa on Orange, Hugo and Ixon. Oh, Ixon was lately also so good. But now out. Matt as well. Telnai. Good lineup.
I'm first time
sure
last.
About winner point of view here. Oh, I flipped the start.
You know what's horrible about these maps? If you lose one gear, it's done.
Yeah, especially in the whole, like, the start I think it's still fine, but afterwards, whole section.
Oh, 0.99.
There's Carl and Affi! Nice. Affi on this kind of map. Surprising.
Yeah, Palem. We'll see. Like, I definitely wouldn't, like, one big motivation to stream is that I have people to talk to here. That was not always the case when I was streaming, it was usually like 5-10 viewers or something like that, maybe a little bit more, but I was mostly talking to myself, that's not as much fun. Oh, when I was streaming like a few years ago.
Oh, did you actually take a quick peek at the map I sent you?
No, I didn't have time.
Mm-hmm.
wanted to after a couple of the day, but we'll do that after stream. Not gonna stream this that long today though.
Yeah, alright. Okay.
Yeah, like 3 a.m. probably not.
To be honest, top 32 is already a challenge.
Yes.
Wow. Oh, yeah. I mean, Orange is only 3/10 away from me.
If you clip like once, you're out.
Yeah.
Toss it actually.
At this point, these kind of maps, it's insane.
I mean, you know, I always begin very safely. And then you can judge how difficult is a cup of the day regarding my positions with my save times. And there are a cup of the days where I just drive and it's always around 20th place still, even without risk. Then you know it can go far. But when already in those first laps I'm always in the 40th positions or 30 high, then you know it could go out any moment.
Yep. Then probably the best is like top 20, stuff like that.
Wow.
Wow, it was 2 seconds. Yeah, they don't have any better Twitch TV emotes because they have not looked into that at all yet.
Favorites dying like flies, but yeah, there are so many good favorites. Now we have Shark going out. Of course, there's not a tech map, but still, he's usually doing good.
Yeah, I do play for Loud Esports right now, but the skin... I have a skin for that, but actually doesn't load. I have the same issues as Marius, just having the Germany skip.
You know how proud that makes myself that I'm not alone?
I mean, it's the exact same circumstance, so it's not only for you. I just never use the skin. But everyone else sees my skin, of course, because they have downloads on.
Yeah, that's actually nice that others can still see it. Scrappy out, yeah, and Link as well, Ice, 7, wow, not bad. Nice to have you back, yeah, thank you. That's for the first time that I missed a few Cup of the Days in a row.
True.
Yo, Blackburn, yeah, there were... 20 gift subs yesterday from Paddy and Xavier. Maybe you got one there, I guess.
I actually also got one. That was nice.
Oh, you did? Oh, yeah. Wow. That's nice. Oh, I clipped. That's fine.
Yeah, just got one like in the very first minutes.
Yeah.
Hard to read everything. Oh, Turbo.
Ooh, Turbo.
And I was on.
Yeah, and look who's out. Elcon.
I was in yellow as well.
And Elcon is out.
36, 38, 39. That's nice.
That's nice.
Yeah. We shouldn't do that again.
And if you want to.
Out, okay. Need to be top 35 now.
I often finished in 35th.
Yeah. When I once turned interface on there, you were also 35th.
Oh, I clipped.
I tried to focus a little bit more on this one. Oh no, I'm almost at the finish. Barely made it.
Nice focus.
Yeah, Shorty out with the donations all night long, yes. Actually, what I looked into those. One of those was actually from you.
Yeah, obviously, the 1222. What do you mean, yes, by... What do you think by I ask you to change it? Yes, one of them was actually by me.
Like, you can't know because of those names. Yeah, Nadeo donating $1. Yeah. Thanks, Nadeo. That's what I mean. Yeah, thanks, Blue. I know. I got you. I should actually focus on this, because at the moment I'm out. I'm still out. Oh, it's close.
Same time?
And I'm out.
Then let's wait if you are really out or not.
Let's see, yeah.
But he's called Better Toast and you're called Lars.
Hi.
Yeah, alphabetical order.
Dude, that's the worst one yet.
It's not alphabetical, but
that's the worst one yet. What? Yeah, it's top 32. Great.
Did you have already a 30-second place, or didn't you say you never had one?
I think I never had one, yeah. So I have one more for the collection. but damn, that's... Yeah, that's nice. You're out because your name starts with T, it's alphabetical.
It's not.
That's so wrong on so many levels, like...
He's not even out because... He's not even then.
Yeah, I'm out because I had the worst time, probably. Where's Peter Toast? You can see...
We wanted to test that at some point, Lars, huh?
Yeah, he has a 0.22. I don't think I'd have drove a faster time than a 0.22. That's why he's out, why I went out.
I mean, look at that turbo out with a 0.6 behind.
But yep, I mean, that one video, it didn't show everything, but it looked like it could be the reason with the alphabetical. But
yeah, we should test it at some point, definitely.
Marius, we already debunked that in our chat, man. We already did that, debunked that on multiple levels. It's just not right.
Yeah. But actually testing the other theories that we expect to be true would be good.
Yeah.
Chat is over rankings. Dude, like, every different stream, server, or where you're on, you always have to move the chat. It's actually annoying. I don't know. Maybe I don't even want it. But, yeah, I can move it. Where, though? But that's kind of an annoying thing with this in...
Holy shit,
Dazenborn chat.
So tight here.
Yeah. Don't want chat. Not sure if I want it on the thing. Like, always going to be on. I don't know. You always have to change it for every cup. That's the thing. That's also the thing with face cam and so on.
I also hate that so much with a chat of Twitch. I actually always forget to move it when I switch a competition or switch Trackmania game.
I'm not really surprised that you forget that, Marius.
Thanks.
I put the chat now in the top left corner, but that's kinda ugly, not gonna lie, but I will leave it there for now and hopefully remember. Oh, Chris, it's close, you need 110.
For me it's also close for sure, even though my number is white.
Yes, you are. Where'd he go this high? Oh.
Point 11 now. Spam out.
Yeah, it was not a good round, then I risked.
I never see Shorty. Is he the one? You're very good on hiding, yeah?
Too, obviously, because it's more fun. No, I just I did the same mistake that I did on the full speed map. I was trying out tapping instead of smooth screwing. And yeah, just don't do that. Smooth screwing is better.
Slowly you have to step up your game, and someone tells in my chat, and I have to agree. But I mean, with my 0.11, I'm really close to my qualification time. Not very close, I mean, qualification was 0.02. But still, this is not far away. It's just now close to the limit.
Has someone dropped?
Yeah, there are a few crashes, you're safe. Good turn.
Oh, it's actually Quen who crashed.
Oh, then I can win today.
I was the only idiot going low there in the last turn. No, not really.
That's though. A 0.04 now. It's now 200 behind PB. Didn't know that was that good. So Quen out. Interesting. He does not go out often at these positions.
Yeah. By the way, thanks for the 32 bits for top 32. Good thing I didn't get first.
Oh. Yeah.
Also Schmidtchen, thanks.
Ah, too late. Got too much airtime. But they seem to be still in a battle there.
Yeah, everyone is super close. One guy is a little bit behind.
Actually, Mario. My fucking god. Actually, Lars, why do you even show the chat anyway?
If you have it in full screen and that you can beat the chat as well there.
Oh, maybe. I'm just always having it in cinema mode.
Yeah, I usually do as well, but not everyone does that.
VODs also have the chat. I mean, only if you do it for like YouTube, maybe it's nice for clips or so, but otherwise.
Yeah. Guys, you can check in the notifications who gave you the sub. Either Paddy or Xavier.
Drop the gear, but I'm not sure if it's bad.
Ah, you're... Yeah, it's super
close. It's like 0.1 if you drop the gear there.
That's
good. The thing is, I didn't even drive any wrong lines.
You need a good end.
I assume so, as it's red.
That's oh, fine. Nice. Oof.
Yeah.
Also scary because you overtook one guy or two guys in the final stretch.
I'm driving like 0.1 all the time, sometimes a 0.0. It's not enough for top 8, I believe. I need to improve this now. Oh no, that's a bad start already. But I have better grip here now.
Yeah, that's fine. You got a good start, actually. You're going a little bit wide there, I think.
You need it good.
Yeah.
Very good. There's not much you can do. Oh! Ooh, oh my god!
Seventh. Wow. Seventh okay, place.
You got it good.
Yeah, but look at the time.
0.98!
You were 1/10 behind all of them, like, the or at least 500. Good. You just overtook them in the end with more speed, holy shit.
I was so close before a gear up in that last wall. That would have destroyed it, I think.
What is that clear vision skin? It's probably Finland if it's the country skin. No, it's not. That's, is that Caribbean or CAB? No. No. That.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure. You could see the flag there. It's safe, Marius. You have 4/10. can't read. What? 720p? Could be fine.
You can read it. I mean, I can read it on 480p.
Nice top 8.
Oh, nice.
I mean, the others, they. The next one drove 97, which is faster than my PB. but I can improve if I get the start right. Still not sure, however, how much airtime I will get in that left corner. Like here. Maybe short release even? I don't know.
You can approach it a little bit tighter, I think.
I think I got my aim. I had to risk it now here, the others are within 700s. What did I need? 99.00. It was theoretically possible, but needed another good lap. So let's see if we can spot some different lines. Yeah, down got too much airtime.
Yep.
Now he's too wide. Now he's too wide. He will have a better angle here for the speed. So there is still a chance to against SA. I think he will overtake him. Yeah, on the exit here. It's also slow round. It's only 0.10 for down and he survives. I mean, slow. Relatively slow. It's still good times, of course. But slower than last rounds.
Seems like Gabon, but
oh, that was a mistake, I think.
Where did the C? No, it's actually a G, yes. Okay, yeah, it's Gabon. Gabon, I don't know how we call it. Yeah, Chemsey full crash. Save bond. Clear Vision holds the world record on this map, really? Wasn't it beaten earlier in the quali by mine?
I saw Gwyn doing a 0.555, or I saw my chat that he drove for 555. What was Clear Vision's time?
Clear Vision had it before the cup, that's for sure. He already knew the maps. The map. Gwyn has a 0.522. Uh-huh.
Okay.
I see. Did he do that already after the cup? Vanilla has different skins, probably because it just... Does it just load a random country skin, maybe?
Yeah, it's random. Yeah. As far as I know.
Yeah, Bahrain. For me.
Jordanien. I have Jordanien.
That's so stupid, actually. I mean, the game even knows the country of the player.
What an inside approach here.
In theory, that would be better, yes. Evan, obviously, Israeli player.
It already was stupid when they did
Bahamas,
that.
Bahamas, yeah. I was already wondering that color did not fit too.
Evan is from Panama.
Bahamas, yeah.
I mean, they did that Mania Planet and they just never removed it.
Yeah, I mean, I liked it when I was actually seeing a random country skin as well. But then they changed that.
Oh. Nice end by Evan, but it wasn't enough after his start.
Yeah.
Another point, if he drive 97. 96, let's say 96, he would have survived till now. If you drive that every round.
Yeah, but isn't that your PB?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You see the problem. Oh. Ah, that was an early mistake. So we have clear vision versus down. Actually down going into the fine with me.
Yeah, down was struggling a bit, but I mean, got decent times at least.
Wait, when did mine go out?
Didn't notice either.
I expected mine to still be in. I didn't have a look really. But I just expected he was still there, but but somehow, no.
Yo, Hecky. Grand final coming up now.
Clear Vision was already in the Slow Learner Cup so good on this map. It was always like a second ahead of second place. Now the chance to get another victory on this map.
Starting line didn't look that good from Clear Vision, but he has an inside line there, so. Catches back up.
Equals out. This is more speed for down now. Has to steer yes, more though.
Yeah, slightly better line by Clear Vision, also up the hill. Gets more speed into this part as well.
All about
Vision
the
more inside line, but he will be more outside of the exit. Down will catch up a little bit, but is it enough? He has a bit more speed now, coming into the last one.
Oh, down will have it. He had a very, very good uphill there. Yes, yep.
Yeah, there you go.
Saw that coming. GG to down. I have a GG. German winner. Down was always very good on that last uphill. Like, actually, Clear Vision had the better line. Outside of the last corner, he should have had the better angle to go earlier into a speed slide. But down had like the perfect... He saved his line kind of perfectly.